biblical passage except one which speaks of Paul having to be at Jerusalem for Easter. Easter is not a Jewish festival. Easter, where the Jew is concerned, is null and void. What the Jews were celebrating is the Pesach, or the Pass, or the Passover. Jesus said to his disciples, with desire, I have desired to eat this Passover with you before I suffer. There is no Easter bunnies in the Bible. There is no Easter eggs in the Bible. Where does Easter come from? Easter comes from Ashtaroth or Astarte, the goddess of fertility. The goddess of fertility. Notice, the devil uses signs towards history. The pagan, they believe in their false